up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It'll make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA? A
couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain. You better explain fast. Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old. No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting. It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Go,
go!
Go.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
We must have gotten through. That's a sprint.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we through the candle point? Hold other line? Can't.
us anything? So far, so good. I hear him up ahead. We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Oh, shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down.
Ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
More lights.
Shh.
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Enough getting out of here. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.